Thank you and good afternoon and welcome. We gathered here today to make a specific demand and request to Mayor Bloomberg and especially for the City Council members. Of course, to get to that point of our demands, I have to give you some background on this situation. Mayor Bloomberg administration hired SAIC, a private consultant with original contract amount of $63 million. SAIC contract ballooned to more than $750 million in less than 10 years. Mayor Bloomberg, who claimed to be a successful manager and businessman, has failed to properly manage public funds. As of today, SAIC has not even finished the job. SAIC was investigated by honest elected officials and officers who found mismanagement, abuse, and corruption. But the mayor still was insisting on extending the contract with SAIC. The federal government investigated the city time, and they found fraud and settled for a refund of $466 million from SAIC. During the period of the SAIC contract, the city of New York displaced thousands of public workers and laid off other thousands. Mayor Bloomberg is an elected official of the city of New York, but he acts as an agent of private consultants and companies. Mayor Bloomberg doesn't care about 99%. $466 million returned by SAIC belongs to the city. We demand that Mayor Bloomberg rehire, lay off public workers. We demand that Mayor restore service to the public. We demand the mayor allocate funds for our contract, which expired 2 years ago, more than 2 years ago. We demand livable retroactive wage increases for city workers. Public workers deserve more and better. We are asking the city council members, that we have some members in here, especially our Leticia James, who was here, to vote responsibly in the upcoming 2013 budget and do not let Mayor Bloomberg ignore working people's needs and livelihood. Thank you.
Thank you.